Oh, you're that inspector. Right. Sorry, but the pool's currently closed on account of it stinking worse than my boss. What can I do for you? Space me if I knew. I got here from my shift this morning and found it this way. They can't... Gee, you're pretty sharp. Can't do much now, but wait for the stench to wear off. We found the individual hired to clean face down in a puddle of his own spit in the orchards. Guess... Wow, they should have just cut out the wage garnisher and hired you. Why don't you add your mix to the pool doohickey over yonder? And that's usually what the last guy did. So long as you don't want to go in, I can I don't know what... I met him brief... So. Oh, thanks a million, Inspector. The smell cleared right up. Of course, we're not gonna get a follow-up shipment for the water any. I got a little something for making my job that much less miserable. It's the key to our storeroom. If my boss asks, you never met me. I guess I can spare a few bits. And, here, this pack of smokes. I gotta get...